Hi everyone, it's Jared from Quad Survival, and this evening I am going to show you how to set a number 110 Conibear trap. Now, as you see, this is a brand new trap. It's from Duke. I got it for like $3 and something. You know, normal price. I got it at Scheels. Before I set the trap, I want to show you guys something. This is the notches to set the trap in, and each one is a different sensitivity. Basically, the rule is, it took me a while to find this online, the rule is the further out or the wider apart the jaws are spread, the more sensitive the trap is. So this is hard, medium, and light settings. Okay, now to set the trap, first, you rotate the spring outward. Make sure these parts are in the middle here. And you want to grab with the hands. This really only works with the Duke 110. The other ones are pretty strong, and you compress the springs to a point like this. So you push in on the springs, then you grab with your hands here. You see that it's grabbed like this. You take it, and you set the spring over into one of the parts of the thing. You see the trap set like this. You set up like this. You got to be really careful when you set it. When you let your hands go, got to be pretty careful, it kind of hurts your fingers when it smashes you. So, to set the trap, let it go. We'll take this wonderful Ziploc lid and we'll put it in there. Trap set. It broke the lid, as you see. So, it's not basically from the trap setting, it's from these spikes going through it. But anyway, that's how you set a number 110 Duke Conibear. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video.